Torija to you. God is telling you there is a hope for you today. God is a global God. Our salvation is the name of Jesus. Is anyone mocking you? Is anyone saying you are not what God says you are? God is a God of bless. God is a God of redeemer. I used to be a club goer. I used to be alcoholic. I used to be a worldly person. But today, salvation of God is the name of Jesus. Salvation is the name of Jesus. When Christmas is coming, everybody's happy. Because anything concerning God is a happiness. Look at the weather today. Snow is snowing because it's a God of creation. God is not mocking you. God is not rejecting you. If God is judging you, you are not what God said you are. You are what God said you are. The God is giving chance. The God is working for you. Is anyone judging you? Is a doctor rejecting you? Today, God is a God of miracle. God is a God of healer. God is a God of provider. God give us hope. God give us way. God give us trust. God give us heart. If a doctor rejecting you, say you will die. But today God is giving you hope. Our God is a God of blessing. I used to be an alcoholic. I used to be a womanizer. I used to be a liar. I used to be a pretender. But God came to my life, I become a different person. You don't need to pray to see God. You see God in holiness. You see God in faithfulness. Is anyone rejecting you? Is anyone mocking you? God is waiting for you. Our God is a God of love. Our God is a God of blessing. Look, 280 people. They fleet in Indian Ocean. There was an aeroplane. They fall in the sea. People could decide to chai. They couldn't find those people. You are alive today. God is waiting for you. Our God is a God of blessing. Our God is a God of miracle. Is a doctor rejecting you? Is anyone mocking you? Is a doctor saying you are dying? But the salvation of God is telling you. The hope of God is waiting. God is waiting for you. God is waiting for you to repent. There is nothing situation that God cannot help. Are you depressed? Are you suffering from HIV? Are you diagnosed? Is a doctor saying you will die? But God is here to give you hope. I used to be an alcoholic. I used to be a womanizer. I used to be a liar. I used to do a lot of things. But today, salvation of God is a holiness. Salvation is not the name of any man. It's not the name of the pastor. Salvation is the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Our God is a miracle God. Our God is a God of blessing. Look at Christmas time is coming. Everyone is happy. Everyone is rejoicing because God is good. God is waiting for you to repent. God is waiting for you to change. God is waiting for you to love. Are you a hatred? Are you an organization? Are you a liar? Are you a betrayer? Are you a homosexuality? God is telling you today the salvation of God is the name of Jesus. God is a God of redeemer. God is a God of bless. My mommy was diagnosed and doctor said, yeah, my mom will die. But I said, yeah, the God, you are there today for them. And the salvation came. The God is a God of holiness. The God is a God of blessing. Is a doctor rejecting you? Are you suffering from depression? Are you suffering from asthma? Are you diagnosed? The doctor said you will die. I hope is I'm with you today. Seek unto Jesus. Jesus is the name of Redeemer. Jesus is the name that sent every evil. The Jesus is the name that delivers. The name of Jesus, the Russian run under by him, they become saved. I used to be a liar. I used to be a woman organizer. I used to be a clubber. I used to be a gossiper. But God came to my life and become an other person. He's waiting for you to repent today. Brother or sister, to seek on God. It doesn't take nothing. Seek on God in holiness. Seek on God in faithfulness. God is not rejecting you. God is not judging you. How you look. Our God is a God of love. God is a God of love. God is a God of faithfulness. God is a God of hope. God is a God of trust. God is a God of belief. I used to be a liar. I used to be a womanizer. But today, the God has redeemed me to be a different person. Is anyone diagnosed? Is there any of your family suffering from depression? Are you dying in HIV? Are you dying in hope? God said you will give you hope. Jesus will give you hope. Jesus is a savior. Jesus is a God of the universe. A brother will say, I love you. Your woman will change. Your lover will change. Your mother will change. But God is a God of yesterday. God is a God of today and forever. Is anyone rejecting you? The doctor rejecting you? The mother rejecting you? Seek unto God. Our God is a God of universe. Our God is a God of blessing. Our God is a God of faithfulness. Our God is a God of trust. Is any doctor rejecting you? Is anyone mocking you? Is anyone saying you are not what God says you are? God loves you. Our God is a God of love. Our God is a God of forgiveness. There is nothing that God can ever do. There is no situation God can ever do. There is no mark that God can ever do. When you seek unto God, our God is a God of lover. Our God is a God of bless. Our God is a God of universe. Somebody sometime, I used to be a alcoholic. I used to be a womanizer. I used to be a cheater. But God redeemed me today. I become a different person. Is anybody want to seek unto God today? Jesus is alive. Jesus, we love you. Jesus is a God of universe. God is a God of bliss. God is a God of hope. God is a God of trust. In any secret you are going through today, God is telling you there is a hope. If God rejects you, you are dying in asthma.